Okay, I am back. And it's nighttime now. Okay, let's head to Zharna and get this going. I don't think any of the crabs in the crab carnival had a knife. They're just hanging on to the Ferris wheel. Okay, nope, it's locked from the inside. Over to Estella then. Something about it seems different from all of the provinces that we've been to before. Okay. Can you please go and visit Master Olstaff in his room? Stuffed animals, but now is a good time to check. Okay, I've got the wedding rabbits. I need to pick up the wedding bears from the wedding furniture seller in Orfea. Here we are. Oh, Liberator. I'm so sorry to have to keep asking for your hard work. To tell you the truth, I have a favor to ask. It's... How do you put that together? It's an emergency requiring honor? Reputation? Let's see. Oh no. That's a negative. An emergency. Lacking in honor? Or in face? Okay, the members of the church who crossed over to the Water Province, searching for a path into the Holy Tower, were unable to find one. They were not even able to complete a survey of the Water Province, and we don't have their report. Okay. I just wanted to double check that previous line and make sure I didn't miss something. Because it almost sounded like he was saying that the people themselves are missing, but that's not the case. Why do we even have a survey group? It's useless. The priests are also hard-headed that they're lacking in, it's like, ingenuity? They're lacking in, flexible thinking. Flexible ideas. They say that children resemble their parents. Perhaps their hard-headedness is similar to me. That's quite, embarrassing. He's taking it personally, and Olstaff is, and is ashamed of it. I guess because he's kind of the parent of everyone in this main branch of the church. And so that is why I would like to borrow the Liberator's help for this one. Will you please cross over to the Water Province and is that like open the path? I think so. Kind of like open the, it literally is like a means of escape. But will you go, open the path? Alright. Thank you for stopping in, Ethan. Sleep well. Enjoy lurking. All stuff says, oh, thank you very much. Please lend a hand to the researchers who have gone to the Water Province to survey. I've told Estella as well to accompany you, Mel, when you go to the Water Province. Please head toward the disc ruins in the Darkness Province. I ask this of you from the bottom of my heart. You are the flame of hope that lights the path for the dragon clan. Okay. Well then, actually. I bet there's so much information in these books if I took the time to read them all. Back into these rooms very much, so I wanted to see what was back here. It's not a real treasure chest. Oh, what the heck. Seven races of God born as children to the goddess of creation. The god of the dragon clan, Nadaraga, was the firstborn among them and was the eldest brother to the other gods. Nadaraga was assigned the role of watching over the prosperity and coexistence of the other six gods after the goddess Lutiana created them as his siblings, younger siblings. Dragon Clan, which was created by Nadaraga, was to fulfill that role, or to perform that role, even if it meant fighting with the other races. Okay. Getting some more. Book of Liberation. person will appear who will once again reunite the provinces that have been broken into 5 pieces. Shown that person will be called the Liberator. The Liberator has completed the challenges at the Holy Flame Tower. The flames will guide them to the path of light that appears. Of importance and all of that. I mean, I guess for translation's sake and moving things along, it's not bad. Okay, so I need to go back to the Darkness Ruins. I'm assuming Estella will meet me there when I inevitably trigger a cutscene at the platform. It was a book about me. That thing, the portal there looks kinda creepy when the light, whatever it is, isn't blowing by and you can see that it has a purple halo around it, corona. Aha! There was a chest back here. Blank card. I knew we'd find one eventually that was like that. Estella. Well, I've been waiting. I wonder if the next province is such a cruel place that the church's researchers can't set foot out in it. Please guide us, Liberator. Now, let us go to the Water Province. Just gonna change the title of stream here. Real quick to reflect what we're actually doing now. Wow. This is the Water Province. Want to live here? nice place. The water's like waving or moving around as it flows. Is this the... Oh man. Keep in mind that she was born and raised in the Flame Province. Is this what the church is, the literature in the church refers to as an ocean? I couldn't even imagine something like this in my hometown in the Flame Province. I wonder if we can't bring it back as a souvenir to everyone, or as a gift. Sorry. I got carried away. We need to put... Hey, Cabbage! Welcome, how's it going? What is that music? It's from Ragnarok. It's from the Prontera theme. It's like, we need to put our mission to connect the provinces first. We need now about the researchers or the members of the church who went on ahead. Tobias! How long are you going to just end up standing there, blocked, stopped, on top of this salty water? Tobias is angry. Our apologies. Looking at it, that appears to be the next tower, without a doubt, but... Wow. There's such harsh waves surrounding the tower. We can't get near it with a... Let's see. It would be foolish to even try to get close to it without a boat. Or with a boat. Like, even with a boat, it would be foolish to try and get close. And if we get close to the tower, then a whirlwind whips up around it, and even with our dragon wings, even with dragon's wings, we would have trouble landing. I see, so this is the problem we're having in this province. As predicted, this island is surrounded by a pillar of water. And I think there's some kind of clue in the shrine on how to proceed forward, but yes. With the wisdom that I possess, even if we mobilized everyone, I don't think that we could solve this riddle. I think that's something that you're making me wait. Like, it's one thing to make me wait, but if we can't move any further than this, then Olstoff's dreams will be crushed. Stella's talking. Tobias, I understand how you feel, but... you mustn't lash out at those people who are... doing their best. Hi, we're here. Lady Estella! Estella! And the Liberator! I apologize, Liberator. The... survey of the province is a little difficult, and we have been unable to discover a path to the Holy Tower. And if we can have you wait just a little longer, I'm sure we will open the path. It's alright, Tobias. Just let me help. You've got some very different extenuating circumstances going on here. Stella says, Tobias, now is the time where we must work together to connect the provinces. Will you lend us your help, Liberator? Yep, I nodded just a little bit. If that is what the Liberator says, as you can see, we are searching for a way to reach the Holy Tower from this island. According to the survey done by the church's researchers, it seems that the shrine you can see beyond there might have a clue to opening the path. If we were able to borrow the wisdom of the Liberator, please cooperate with the survey. Yes, if we put our strength together with the Liberator, I'm sure we can get the path open. Now then, Mel. Let us take a survey around the area. It's okay, Tobias. You can take a break. Take five. Take a nap. Something. Okay. Oh. This is an interestingly shaped island. Okay. There are three spots notated as being stone monuments. One spot that is a spiritual seeming stone monument. And a mysterious shrine. Okay. All right. Ooh. Also, this is so fitting to have Mel be in a bubble. Okay, well, actually, I didn't check for things are pinging. I can't tell if they're running away or trying to come closer. Let's check back here just in case. You know, that does kind of look like it would be the top of the tower. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I think it continues underwater. Okay, so there's... Oh, I see. Hey, dude who just interrupted my... Oh, no, Mel started the battle stunned. Startled, I suppose I should say. It does look kind of like a little shrine or something down there, surrounded by a pillar of water. Okay. Okay. Well, let's explore a bit. Everything's aggroing. Monster came at me but started the battle. I didn't realize he started asleep, but that's funny. I'm starting every battle startled or stunned. Well, I crit him back, so... Okay. No, these bits aren't actually anything. I was thinking the thing behind this enemy here might have been one of the stones that was mentioned on the map, but that's not the case. Set a zoom stone? I need to take a look at that once we're out of battle. Okay. Wow, they aggro from really far away. Coconut? Okay. Yeah, there's no place to set a zoom stone. The only green thing is the mysterious shrine over there. Okay. Well, this way. Treasure chest here. An Yggdrasil leaf. That bodes well. Okay. Dragony looking things. Are they dragons or giraffes? Giraffes, it looks. Dragon. Giraffes? I don't even know. Treasure. Spiny urchin. So this is also one of the those monuments. Look kind of broken down. That makes me a little nervous, looking down off the edge like that. Okay, so we've searched kind of 2/3 of the place. The giraffes aren't interested in aggroing on me, but those other ones. These stones kind of remind me of that dinosaur type enemy that often shows up on daily suppression quests. Head over this way first, and then we'll see about the shrine and the mysterious or spiritual stone after that. Ooh, black treasure chest. Green alchemy stone. So many giraffes. Or spiny koopa shells, yeah. The monsters make you not want to live here as much. I can't blame you for that. Huh, this one's a little bit more... I was going to say held together than the others, but maybe not. Oh, is it not? This is the rock. Okay. That makes more sense with it being like a monument. I think we're gonna need to come back here anyway. So I'm not gonna take a look at it right now. This one certainly does have something. With all the fireflies, lights, whatever surrounding it, and all the flower colors. Okay. Oh, that's definitely a seal of some sort. The seal of water is blocking the way. Dragon giraffe things look kind of cool. Yeah, they do. I'm just not sure if they're supposed to be one or the other or both. Okay. There's old writing carved into this stone monument. This is gonna be another sad story, isn't it? With one sin or one crime, our capital sank beneath the ocean. Many citizens sank to the depths of the water. The few remaining citizens on land despaired. this. It's like those who lived behind were gathered on this island and fell to ruin. I guess they were eventually all destroyed. Those souls are even now floating around, unable to move on. When the four sadnesses have been healed or tended to, then time comes that the four sadnesses have been healed, then the goddess of water, Marinu's lament will cease. Prove you have a merciful heart, then you can heal the sadness. Huh. Okay. Moist wind blew over the deserted island, and a suspicious presence appeared nearby. Investigate the surrounding area well. Huh, well. I wonder what I'm looking for. Brafa. Here. Many of our companions sank beneath the water surface, or sank to the depths of the water. Those of us that remained lived crying, like those of us that remained were like devastated, grew old, and died. Ever since that day, my heart dried up and remained that way. Gather up like a cup of water for this old man, the kind of water that heals just by drinking it, or heals you when you drink it. And you have to guess which item in your inventory it is. If you do not have the items, I think just about everything you're gonna need here you can find by searching the island, which is why I did it before starting this. But what we need is the... I think it's the Amoru water. Which happens to be the first thing in my inventory. So I... Let's give him one. Oh, thank you. My dried out heart has... regained its moisture, or it's like becoming like being refreshed, I guess. Hey, Aura, welcome back. You have healed the sadness of the ghost Barafa. Barafa looked satisfied and disappeared. And a new presence appeared. Okay. What do you have to say? It hurts. It hurts. Mom, where did you go? I want to eat that thing that Mom always gave me whenever I'd have a fever. Outside is all spiny and the inside is all melty. That thing from the ocean. And this is why one of the treasure chests on the island has a spiny urchin in it. Yeah, you mean this pink dress that my character's wearing right now? Yeah, the whole outfit, including the little hair extension and the bow, was a gift from Tokuseni. So, okay, we're gonna give her the spiny urchin. It's tasty. It's the flavor. What Mom always had me eat. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Whatever. She didn't say it super formally. Okay. The spirit Lucen's sadness has been healed. Lucen disappeared, looking satisfied. And a new presence appeared. Disappeared into the depths of the water. I've tried diving into the ocean so many times to save her. I tried, but no matter how much I search, I can't find her. Me just can't hold my breath at the bottom of the water. So please, in order to save her, he stopped breathing. This is apparently how he died. He ran out of breath. But the at the ocean floor. So please, in order to save her, go and save her. Bring me back to life with a holy leaf. Ah, and that's why we have had an Yggdrasil leaf. Okay. In another one of the treasure chests here. Ikogu, focused a prayer into the Yggdrasil leaf, and the leaf gave off a warm light. I can hear her voice calling. Without my realizing, a very long time has passed, and her soul has gone to heaven. I wonder if an Yggdrasil leaf will lead a soul where it's supposed to be. Thank you. I'm going to go to where she is. Spirit Dikogu's sadness has been healed. He disappeared looking satisfied. And there's another presence. This should be the last. They said four sadnesses, right? Oh. Oh, it's a nun. Sister Bigosura. I have recorded many an adventurer's log. Of all those that were recorded here were all, contents were all sad, nothing but sadness. There became a time when even looking at an adventurer's log made me feel bad. So I destroyed my own, tore up my own. Ever since, I don't know who I am anymore, so please, will you, oh no, will you, give your adventurer log full of honor and hope to me? What do I say? That is extreme. It's like, am I gonna lose my progress? Is that even possible? What? I probably have to. Let's say yes and hope for the best. Is it really okay to give her your adventure log? It probably is a trap. Well, gave Sister Yosuda her adventure log. Mel's memories of her travels began to disappear. Unfortunately, your adventure log has disappeared. Oh my gosh. What? What glowing memories. Even though you've been burdened with sadness, you haven't given up, and you've continued to overcome obstacles together with your companions. Those who've been saved by you have there are like endless smiles of those who have been saved by you. I can't receive these memories. Only you who have this courage and this kindness are suitable to be the owner of this book. Sister Gosada gave Mel's adventure log back. Mel's memories of her travels have been revived. Or brought back. Oh. That scared me. Thank you. You're such a kind person. Please don't ever forget that kindness. The spirit Birasco's sadness has been healed. She disappeared with a smile on her face. She disappeared looking satisfied. The lament of the goddess of water, Marinu, has been healed. It was not a nice prank. No, you are correct. Okay, that seal is broken. Do I need to go report into everybody up there? I did it. I mean, I assume I just need to come here and check it out. Oh no, I took one step too far. I was gonna stop and take a picture. Oh well. Maybe it'll let me after the cutscene. Same drastic. The wall of water has disappeared. I thought that you would be able to open the path, Mel. Don't tell me you solved the riddle of the shrine? Tobias, could you have a little more faith in me, please? How many towers have I gone through? As expected of the Liberator. Underestimated you. Brettward! thank you so much for the 11-month sub. 1 month left till a year. I can't believe it's been that long. Wow. Yeah, sub hype. More party members. Enjoy the emotes, Brentwood, and thank you so much for being a sub for so long. There's that crab dancing on the waves. Wow. Okay, back to Tobias. As expected of the Liberator, I underestimated you. Wrong window. Okay, that's a better word. I'm frustrated at my own shortcomings. No, that's okay, Nei-chan. I like it the way it is. Investigate the shrine. Whoa, I am walking on water. Okay, well, what is this? Let us proceed forward without fear, Mal. And Tobias, you too. Could you not talk to me as if I'm just tagging along? Well, I guess the opportunity to take that picture is gone now, but look, we're going into the ocean. Wow. Ah! This is like struggling sounds. Calm down, Tobias. What are you doing? What? Oh my gosh. It seems that we can breathe here. And I can hear my voice normally. In that case, there's nothing to fear. We must head for that tower without a moment to lose. This seems like a peaceful province. The scenery reflected in my eyes is so colorful, or vivid, I guess would be a better word. That's the tower, all right. Now then, let's head toward the tower, Mel. Okay. Okay. We are in the seabed. Wow. Okay. Let me turn the map so that it's easier. Okay, there we go. Easiest to see. Each, like, kind of section of this map is called a different kind of ocean. Right now we are in the, like, the sunny or the clear ocean. Off to the left of us is the sleepy ocean. Keep going clockwise, and that's the lost ocean. Up at the top there's the quiet ocean. The town's there, kind of in the middle. Off to the right of that is the sea floor flower garden. Right below that is, what's a word that I don't recognize offhand, but I probably should. Abundant ocean, the plentiful ocean. Sarami Chiru, welcome! Seafloor Flower Garden does sound fancy. It sounds pretty. I want to go there. And then the last one in the lower right says it's, the ocean. Okay, we are in the water province. Yes. Okay. Oh. Well, I mean, I guess you'd expect. Okay. Interesting. walk differently here. That's, I suppose, to be expected. Cannot mount, though, unfortunately. I would love to drive Mel around in a bubble here, but that is not possible. At least I was able to above ground. These flowers are cool, or whatever they are. Coral, something. Okay, so we need to head for... tower. The tower is in the direction of the town. That makes sense. Okay. I guess let's make our way there. Oh, all the fish swam away. Sorry, fishies. Squids. I'll get startled at every fight. Great King Squid. Got poisoned. Did one of my swords do that, or did someone else do it? Chance. Something I can wear. It's for minstrels, rangers, superstars, dancers, and goof-offs. I'm gonna take it though. Oh, I've got some calamari kids. And some man-o-wars. Okay. This is where we need to go, so let's, I guess, go this way. Good luck with the boss fight, everyone. I can still jump underwater. Wait, what? I saw something like big and orange. Oh no. What is this? What is that? Floor is lava. Yes. What is that? It's like a manticore. Squid monster is actually pretty good. It always drops an item that is used as a key for a dungeon where you can get high level gear. Alright, so we need to take perhaps not this one, but it's nice to come up here and get this one. Oh, yes. Mana mist. We could have gotten some of these before when we were in the Flame Province, but they're basically a consumable item that for 60 minutes you don't take ground damage. So I'm going to use one of those right now so the floor stops hurting me. Then let's go. Okay, so all of the pillars that we can ride are kind of denoted on the map. That's nice. Also nice that the floor is not hurting me. Have a good night, Drastic! Thank you for stopping in today. Are one way, so I wouldn't be able to get back down from here. Though maybe it would let me jump over here. In any case, just know that if you are here and trying to get around. So we can head that way to go to the south east or over to the flower garden. I think we'll actually need to go there later, so I'm going to head straight for the city because I still need a place to set a zoom stone. I've only got 10 minutes left of stream. Oh, that's perfect, Sanamichi. Thank you so much for the 555 bits. Love is love is love. That is right. Everybody in chat is getting some of those rainbow emotes. I love them. Meanwhile, we're fighting a furry alligator. I don't. What the garden says. Someone from another race in a place like this? How rare. This is the land protected or watched over by Keshar. We are the dragon clan living in the water province. People are alive down here. His armor is awesome. Now continue on to the northwest. You can see the capital where we live. In that direction. May the blessings of the blue be with you. Oh, thank you! Did not freak out as much as I thought. You might. The music has suddenly gotten a lot more lighthearted. That's a nice emote rainbow there, Cabbage. Okay, well, let's head up into the capital. This is your first time here. Do you want to set your respawn point from Karamora Village to here? Yes. Okay, it's been set to... missed it. What the place is called. I'll check. Oh, it's so pretty here. The ocean floor capital. Shuka. Okay. Shuka. Let's see, where are things? It's a little mazy. First step is to go to the church and save or set a zoom stone. I guess we can reset the one from Karamora because everywhere in the Darkness Province should now be connected through the Hall of Invitation. Oh, okay. Entrance in front of the Water Gate. I don't remember where the Water Gate is, so I guess let's say the entrance. Yep. Okay. All right then. I don't accidentally want to trip a cutscene and end up going a lot over or rushing story or anything, so I'm not going to head any further toward the tower up there. The water gate looks like it's the green circle that's straight west of the city entrance. Kashar's water gate. This is a really pretty looking place, and I'm really looking forward to exploring it some more next time. I'm gonna zoom out of here, but on my way back to my house, I want to stop by the Hall of Invitation just to make sure all the darkness stuff did save, and we've got an extra passage there. Before I set over, save over all of my zoom stones that are there. Oh, look! Now along with the ice province, with the little ice crystal there, we've got the darkness province with this ball of darkness. Okay, so we can go to the disc ruins, Katamura village, and in front of the tower up in paradise. Okay, so yeah, everything saved. We're all good there. I guess, hang on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, there are 5 platforms, so I guess once we get all of the provinces connected, this is going to be a good central place. Awesome. Thanks for putting that schedule in chat for me, Nathan. Let's head back to Mel's home. Oh, we're making incredible progress with version 3. It's going so fast. I'm glad you could all join me today. Oh, there's a gift from Rocket over here in my monster house. What have we got? 5 draw tickets and 4 happy hearts, which are used to make some of the accessories that you have your monster companions wear, or items that your dragon can wear. Alright, that's gonna be it for today's stream. Thank you all so much for joining me. We'll continue on next week.